guy. Today I've teach you how to use the JavaFX as a front end. So that last video we using the zombie to use the C++ to run zombie script. Today currently we are going to check the server zombie. Currently is zero, so that we need to run the apps because we're running this is the malware. So that this is the application, like the test editor, and maybe something like java.ut.scan, maybe something like that, the run per folder like that. Then the this one. Currently is zero, but we turn off. Currently also zero. So is a bit slow. That's all.